wish you hadn't.
Let's go.
Back already, Yagamishi. How are you feeling after last night? That shockwave from the blast took you down.
Oh yeah. That was something else, I gotta say.
Haha! I bet, tough guy. Kamurocho's finest detective never fails to impress.
Doc, you made it. We've been asking around if anyone's seen Kuwana.
You don't want to know how that went.
No leads, huh?
Pretty much. Doesn't help that Arkay is crawling all over the place right now. Soon as they spot Kuwana, they're gonna make their move.
Kuwana gave this to me yesterday.
Isn't that Toshiro Ehara? Kuwana-san called you out there just to give you this?
Yep. He told me to give it to Ehara.
What the? Oh man, it looks like it's cracked.
Can you take a look at it, Tsukumo? I get the feeling it's no ordinary pendant.
Certainly.
Not handing it over to Ehara till you know what the deal is?
Well, he won't mind, will he? Besides, I damn near got blown up over that thing.
Speaking of, Yagamishi, what's the status of Ehara's sexual battery trial?
Saori-san's preparing for the appeal. Still no date, but the courts are working as fast as they can. If they accept the case and it goes to trial, they'll find out about Kuwana one way or another.
And that'd put Reiko Kusumoto in public security in the shithouse, right?
Right. If Kuwana and his murders come to light, anyone connected to Reiko Kusumoto could be suspected as an accomplice. And if that happens, she'd lose any control she had over the pension fund.
Interesting.
Everyone wants their own brand of justice to come out on top. But enough is enough. If we don't handle this, public security will take out Kuwana. And I can't let him die like that.
Then, what's your next move?
Gonna head to Ehara's trial and back up Saori-san. Feels like we've come full circle.
I'd argue the opposite, Yagamishi. The circumstances surrounding the trial are completely different this time around. I can't help but consider how grand a task simply seeking the truth could be.
Seriously. But exposing the truth is the only way to save some and get justice for others. We can't just stay quiet and watch.
Sounds like you're seeing the light. Detective work's not so bad, is it?
Can you guys keep an eye out for Kuwana and Ijincho? I need to go over Ehara's case with Saori-san.
10-4. We'll amp up surveillance.
We're going too, Sukiyura. Time to get shit done.
Right on.
Really, guys? I see. In other words,
Yep. Ah.
Huh. Yo.
Huh?
Yeah.
I guess so.
Huh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh?
Don't jet ahead, Kaito-san. The idea is to not get spotted.
No. We talk. If you don't pick up the pace, we're gonna lose him.
And you're too fast, Kaito-san. Why can't you just slow down a bit?
Talk. If you don't pick up the pace, we're gonna...
Come on, Kaito-san, match my pace. You're gonna break my...
Talk. If you don't pick up the pace, we're gonna lose him.
And you're too fast, Kaito-san. Why can't you just slow down?
Killing my back. Even my joints are starting to hurt.
Everybody staring at us is what's killing me.
No.
Pace, we're gonna lose him.
And you're too fast, Kaito-san. Why can't you just slow down a bit?
No.
Talk. If you don't pick up the pace, we're gonna lose him.
And you're too fast, Kaito-san. Why can't you just slow down a bit?
Finally got the swing of this. I bet we'd crush it as partners on field day.
Yeah, and if I had to do this for a field day, I'd drop out of school from the shame of it all.
Hey, Tuck. You got any of those numbing patches?
At the office, yeah. I have the feeling we'll need every last box.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Hello? Yep.